Hello, my name is Mike. In this tutorial, I'll show you how to create a journal entry rule set. To determine how a balanced journal entry will be generated for an event class or type, define subcomponent rules and associate the rules with a particular event class or type in a journal entry rule set. The journal entry rule set determines the debit and credit accounts, accounting date, descriptions, and additional supporting references. For the loan origination accounting event, this journal entry will be created. I'll begin by navigating to the Setup and Maintenance work area. I'll navigate to the Fusion Accounting Hub offering, select the Accounting Transformation functional area, and then click on the Configure Accounting Rules task. I'll select the Personal Loan Mortgages Subledger application. Now I'll go to the Manage Subledger Journal Entry Rule Sets page. I'll create the Journal Entry Rule Set now by clicking Create. I'll enter the Journal Entry Rule Set name and a short name. I'll select the Event Class, Event Type, and optionally select a Chart of Accounts. In the Journal Entry region, I'll select a Description Rule. In the Journal Lines region, I'll add a new row for the cash account. I'll enter the line type, journal line rule, and accounting combination rule. Now I'll add a new row. I'll populate the line type, journal line rule, and account combination rule for the loan receivables account. I'll also assign the account segment rule to override the same segment of the account combination rule. Next, I'll select the line description rule. Now, I'll assign a supporting reference for this loan receivables journal line. We'll be tracking the loan amounts by loan officer with this supporting reference. Notice that the Subledger Journal Entry Rule Set has the status of incomplete. This rule set will not be available for use until I either activate it from this page or activate all Journal Entry Rule Sets assignments from the Accounting Method page. I'm done creating this Journal Entry Rule Set. Thanks for watching.